In a regular append of data, we have our first table of data, and we're adding new data to it. When the new data from data set number 2 comes in, it gets appended or added onto the first data set. However, there's an issue with adding an append if we need our data to be updated and replaced with the newest data. For example, in data set or table number 1, we have a March 10th transaction in the data. And when the append occurs, the new data brings in another March 10th transaction, so that now you see two March 10th transactions in the appended data. In order for us to have our data both updated and replaced, we need to create a recursive data flow. In the recursive data flow, as new data sets are added in, it sees and recognizes that there is already a March 10th entry, and so it takes that entry out of the previous data set and brings in the updated data from the latest data load. As days go by, it identifies additional repetitive dates and follows the same process of removing the prior data's date transaction and updating with the most recent data date transaction when it uploads.